even aroused. It's horrible, actually. Quite cold. My lens before I did all that, for fuck's sake. And that's why I take the bike to work every day. I'm just catching the back end of the traffic in St Austell, but I get caught in all the traffic up there, so sometimes, especially if I'm in the car, sometimes it's better for me to leave at 8:30, 8:45, still get home around about the same fucking time. That's what, but this can take you 20 minutes sometimes. Thank you. It's my right of way after all. Problems I have to contend with is that a lot of people in Cornwall aren't used to motorcyclists, so they shit themselves, or they just don't know you're there. I should have gone up there. Oh well. Well, red light. See? Thank you very much. So you get caught in all this bollocks as well. Oh, very kind. Thank you very much, Trev. Well, love. Well. See, all these other cars were smarter. They went around the back. I hate this roundabout. It's always full of shit. You don't know whether people are turning or coming or going. You were just going to go then as well. No, I am. It's just funny how much they panic when they come at the side of them. Oh, it's going to crash into me! Ah! Aggressive biker! Not really. Quite chilled out, actually. But considering I've been at work all night, I'm very chilled out. Get off your phone. Get off your phone. Absolutely fucking love it. People I can scare this week. I knocked it out a second. Whoopsies.